Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create Yopmail accounts and then create Spotify accounts in AIOStream. Choose Spotify and add a new category first. Click Add Yopmail to create Yopmail accounts. The software can generate accounts and passwords randomly. You can also customize them. Then click Proxies. Add your proxies and bind them to your accounts here. Next, click Global. You can set up the max thread here. The number means how many windows the bot will run simultaneously. You can also add an anti-captcha API key to autosolve the captcha if need. After that, click Verify to start. Keep it running and wait a moment. That's all. Thanks for watching.